Tasha Driscoll with Christian County Ambulance District.
And I'm Mark Alexander, Cox Health EMS.
Yesterday, Taney County Ambulance District challenged all of us to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge.
And we've accepted that challenge. And I would like to extend a challenge to Cox Health EMS Christian County, or Green County, and Cox Health EMS Dispatch.
And I would like to challenge Ozark Fire Department.
Oh, this is cold.